Welcome to the Homebyme tutorial, how to add a floor. Start by clicking on the floor manager. Now you can add a floor above your current or below your current. Simply click the button. All your existing walls are transferred to the new floor. Now to switch to another floor, just click on the name in the floor manager. To change all the walls' height, just highlight the value and click, then press OK. You can also delete the floor. See that it's gone. Now it's your turn.